Monday edition of Breakfast Television. Good morning to you and yours, 6:56. And it is my honor to officially say good morning, Meredith Shaw, to the team, everybody.
Yes!
How does it feel? How did it feel this morning? Walk us through it. Leave no details out.
It felt great. I got a good 8 hours somehow. I went to bed at 8 o'clock last night, got up at 4 in the morning this morning. Getting into my new routine, as I think, you know, a lot of us are with back to school and getting into, I'm sure some people are going through new jobs as well. I see you. and it just feels good. And it really gives me confidence that on your notes, Sid Sixero, it says Meredith Shaw.
I always write down names on my notes.
That's it. That's all
that's
on the table.
I believe I also did this the first time we met, formally. We don't have to talk about the details of that.
No.
That was a long time ago.
Although, the first time I met you, you didn't meet me.
When was this?
Mm-hmm. I knew of you. I saw you in your... Yes, I knew of
the aura of
Sixero. Yes. You were actually getting an award.
Where was this again?
Yes, you were awarded. You're an award-winning broadcaster, Sid. And I saw you. It was at your alma mater.
Oh, Humber College.
Humber College.
Shout out Humber College Radio.
Yeah, and I was there in the audience, and I was there supporting another colleague at the time. And there you came onto the set, onto the stage. And I remember thinking, like, man, who is this guy? You were so funny and so kind and just owned the room. So I don't know what happened, but...
Now she's comfortable. Yes. Now Meredith's comfortable. See, in my mind's eye, I could see you that whole time going, if I ever have to work with this guy in my life, that's not going to be something I enjoy.
Completely the opposite. I'm just thrilled to be here.
Did you say you got 8 hours of sleep?
Yeah, I did.
How many people in the room working on this amazing show we work on got eight hours of sleep last night?
Yeah. Oh, eight. Not Tammy. No. Okay.
One. Was that Nick?
Yeah.
And Laura.
And Laura.
Boss Laura got 8 hours? Really?
There you go.
Went to bed at 9:30. We don't have to gloat, Boss Laura. It is what it is.
Yeah. That's what the blogs say you got to do, Sid. I was following, like, okay, start new job on BT, get 8 hours of sleep. Yeah.
Is it a month in? I'm willing to take bets right now. You're going to get 8 hours of sleep a month in. I hope you
are.
I'm rooting for it.
We'll see.
All right. So now you've given us kind of a play-by-play of your weekend and getting ready today. How was it?
Oh, sure. Yes. The weekend was fabulous. It was lots of fun in the city. You know, well, happy anniversary.
So this is the show.
This is the show.
We just did
the show. Am I doing it? Is it on?
Yeah. I think she had a good first segment, guys. How about you?
Awesome.
I think it was solid. The crowd goes wild. Meredith Shaw, Sid Sixero. It's 7:01. You're watching BT.
Local organizations are stepping up to help the victims of the Moroccan earthquake. I'm Sean Cowan in Etobicoke. What you can do to help as well.
York Regional Police investigating a crash overnight in Vaughan that left a motorcyclist dead. And major changes for commuters in the East End. There will be no bus service to Broadview Station starting today. That's as the TTC works on streetcar track infrastructure at the station. It's Monday, September 11th. You're watching BT. 7:02 here on Breakfast Television, a live shot from HTO Park this morning. On this beautiful Monday morning, it is a cooler one right now, but later on, it's going to be a great fall day. Go over to Frank Ferragini now with a look at the forecast and a look at some of the temperatures. They are dipping as we go, of course, as it happens every fall. Like, what are you going to do, right?
But what are you going to do?
Today's great.
You're going to take it all in.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you're going to do.
Yeah.
You know, we're around seasonal. Seasonal high is about 22. We'll hit 23 today, so that's good. It was a beautiful weekend. We had a little bit of some scattered showers pushed their way through, but overall it was great.
Yeah, it was really good. Yesterday morning it was pretty cloudy, rainy, thought that was going to be it for the day. And then all of a sudden around 1 o'clock, the skies just,
depends where you were. Some areas stayed pretty cloudy throughout the day as well.
Oh, okay. Pickering was like just sunshine.
Sun is always above you.
Yeah.
It's always there. The sun is always beaming down on you and smiling. Okay, let's take a look at what we got this morning, Tammy. As you can take a look at a beautiful sunset in the Kawarthas over the weekend. We did enjoy this weekend. We're still officially in summer, by the way, even though we're talking a lot about fall. As we can take a look, temperatures right now comfortable, 16 degrees. That's nice. A little bit of a light sweater required if you head your way out. It's 14 in Hamilton, similar conditions in Niagara Falls. 16 to Friends in London, 11 in Goderich as well as Wyarton. We have